Today's mighty oak is just yesterday's nut that held its ground. David Icke.